please stand for the reading of the ninth lesson, which comes from the Gospel of John, chapter 1, verses 1 through 14. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through him, and without him was not anything made that was made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. There was a man sent from God, whose name was John. He came for testimony, to bear witness to the light, that all might believe through him. He was not the light, but came to bear witness to the light. The true light that enlightens every man was coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him. Yet the world knew him not. He came to his own home, and his own people received him not. But to all who received him, who believed in his name, he gave power to become children of God, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, full of grace and truth. And we beheld his glory, glory as of the only Son from the Father, the Word of God for the people of God.
appropriate time to give you thanks for being here this evening, and for us to give thanks for this evening and for these wonderful Columbia College women. And I would be remiss as well if I did not give thanks, and we did not give thanks, to the visionary leader who started this a couple of years ago, a Columbia College woman herself, our choir director, Paula. Now, if you will pray with me. O God, who makes us glad in the yearly remembrance of the birth of your Son, Jesus the Christ, grant that as we joyfully receive him as our Redeemer, we have sure confidence in his love, in his mercy, and in his grace. Amen. Sustainer, be upon you now and always. Amen. Amen.
Thank you.